You've nothing to do. You've nothing to do. Okay, just see what you're doing. One, two, yeah. I'm gonna leave there, You're right now, I'm gonna, yeah, it's all good. Very good. Try 1 second, I forgot to. Okay, just, I forgot to ask him, I haven't met him before, he said, tell me where he works. So the four, you managed the four lanterns, yes. Okay, good outfit, yes. Well, believe it or not, the Red Flying Ryan is a very good friend of mine, actually next door neighbour of mine, so you probably didn't know that. No, I didn't. So I know the family, I know the whole family, lovely people, the four lanterns, yes, I know, man. And tell me, Brian, do you play any golf? No. Well, you don't do, what do you do for relaxation now? Do you do, you don't do any golf? No. Okay, you do any sports like fitting out in the gym? No, no. Or you don't do any wrong? No. Well, do you, what do you do? Shopping. Oh, shopping? You go shopping? Yes. Oh, I see. What are you, DIY man? No. Are you not DIY? No. Oh, right. What do you shop? What do you shop for then? Lingerie. Lingerie? Yes. Oh, sorry. Oh, right. And what do you do with this lingerie? Oh, wear it? Yeah. And like, if you're wearing lingerie, do you wear any heels? What are you wearing? Dresses? You're wearing dresses? Heels? Okay. If you have a dress on and lingerie on, that's right, you pick a colour. Yes. I love it when it's red. Oh, yes, yes, and you wear the dress on top of that? Yes. And have you a wig too? You're wig as well? Yes. Okay, and what are the shoes? Yeah, the high heels. Yes. I'm 6'7". Yes. 6 on legs. Oh, sorry about that. Okay. Now, I'm just trying to imagine a picture. You have high heels, a red dress, red lingerie, white makeup. Yes. Okay. Well, does that make you sort of feel totally different?
Yes.
Okay, and do you think you call somebody else?
Yes.
And when you're all like that, who do you call? Samantha. Samantha? Yes. I just feel like I'm a woman. Yes. And I saw you walking around and I said, God, he's nice. You like me? Yes. Yes. Okay. And do you like anybody else? Yes, I like him on the video down there. And I hope this appears on YouTube. Just how everybody know, my name is Brian. What an odd dress up. I work at the Four Lights. I'm the man. But I'm dressed up as Samantha. And do you go out to it?
Yes.
You don't go out around more clearly.
No, no.
Where do you go?
I go to the gay club in Derry. Sometimes London, Mary. Just because you're a pickle.
Yes. So I think we'll leave that for the other kids here. Okay. And is there anything else you really like?
I like to dance.
You like to dance?
Yes.
Like dancing?
Yes, yes. I want to dance now. I feel like dancing now.
You feel like dancing now this minute?
Yes, yes. It's going over it. Yes, yes.
Okay. Well, we've no music. Well, you can do music. Well, I can go.
That'll do. Yeah, that'll do. Maybe somebody else in the audience could go. And I'll dance. Yes.
Okay, folks, I have to say, we're going to do a bit of dealy. Are you going to dance?
Yes.
Okay. One, two, three. Yes. My name's Brian. Otherwise known as Samantha. Thank you very much. Have a nice evening. Okay, folks, my name is Mr. Majestic. I hope you enjoyed that. Give the man a big round of applause.